How can we best serve and encourage our pastors' wives?
The best way that I am a pastor's wife, have been for over 40 years now. For me, it's prayer, knowing that women are praying for me. Help with women's ministries, which I'm involved in at my church. I have a women's council that's very encouraging to me as a pastor's wife. Just notes of encouragement, words of encouragement, but basically prayer. If I know women are praying for me, that's the best way to encourage me. Not everyone is the same, but I need prayer. And so that's the way I'm most encouraged.